If you haven't heard, we lost a good friend of ours, Scott Neal, in a car accident on Saturday, and we'd like to dedicate this one to him. Thank you.
I'll be